Linear graph. When a line graph is a straight line, it is called a linear graph. To draw a linear graph, we need to plot some points on a graph paper. This graph is a linear graph. Let us draw the line passing through 2, 3 and 3, 2 and find the coordinates of the points at which this line meets the x-axis and y-axis. Let A and B indicate points 2, 3 and 3, 2 respectively. The line joining A and B meets x-axis at 5, 0 and y-axis at 0, 5.